In this video, I will show you how to use the new 2D mesh operation of StarCCM Plus 906 to work with 2D meshes in pipeline. So here we have a very simple external aerodynamic example in which we have a profile, an inlet, outlet, slip walls, and of course the domain is 3D. But the characteristics of this domain is that we have a plane, a 2D plane, that lies exactly in the XY plane. This model is built in the 3D CAD model, and we have a design parameter that is angle of attack. For example, if we set minus 5 deg and we update the part, we immediately have the new geometry applied here. So, in order to prepare the model for 2D meshing, we have to select the part and create a new mesh operation of type badge for 2D meshing. Next, let's go under operation and execute this operation. You will see some little symbols near the surfaces, showing that the 2D plane is recognized as the 2D surface to be meshed, while the inlet, outlet, profile and slip walls are recognized just as boundaries. Now we can, as usual, assign the part regions, setting one boundary for each part surface, apply and close, and we can create a mesh operation of type automated mesh 2D. Here we set the kind of volume measure that in 2D is the polygonal, quadrilateral or triangular. We set polygonal and prism layer. Under the mesh operation we can set the values, for example a base size of 0.02 meters, a number of prism layers of 5, and a surface growth rate of 1.1, and we can ask for a new custom control on the external surfaces, so on the inlet, outlet and slip walls, in order to have there the target surface size of 800% of the base size. Now, under regions, as usual, we specify the kind of boundary conditions, so velocity inlet, pressure outlet, and for the slip walls we set up a symmetry plane, and we mesh. We can see immediately the result of the 2D mesh by creating a new mesh scene. And you see here the result, that is a polygonal mesh with the prism layer on the profile. Now, if we set up a velocity magnitude of, say, 20 meters per second, we can immediately run the case to convergence and look at the results, for example, the contour plot of the pressure. Have it immediately here. Now, since now with this 2D mesh operation we are in pipeline, we can very simply change the angle of attack from minus 5 to 2 deg, for example, remesh and run again to get a new result.